That is my favourite Take That song. And what I like about it, you made it your own. You didn't just copy the original. It sounded like a contemporary record. You've got a great recording voice. So no matter what happens in X Factor, I think you're going to have a recording career. There's a lot of competition, though. Two of the other girls are very strong.
The best that you've ever looked tonight. Oh. Fantastic. And it's so nice to see you so happy at the end of the performance. You were like, good, well done.
Diana, look, there were some kind of shaky moments in the song, but in a weird way, that's what made it great. I love the fact that you are different from anybody else. We will not be accepting Gary Barlow's kind offer for a recording contract. Leona has done fine with me, thank you, Gary.
Absolutely.
But no, this is about you, Diana. I absolutely adore you. I think you were given an impossible song to sing by Madame tonight. Having said that, you did terrific. Please, God, you're through till next week.
So glad that you're back and that you've got your confidence back. I think Gary gave you a little boost, so I'd like to thank him for that. You look absolutely gorgeous, babe.
Thank you so much. Lovely.